Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking to watch this video. I am already in PJs, ready to go to bed. I just filmed the tutorial on this eye. You're gonna see this tutorial before this new video that I'm creating, but I just wanted to make sure that I touch bases since I promised one of my viewers that I was gonna do a video just like this. So it will be all about the skincare. I'm gonna show you what I use for the morning and for the nighttime. I'm gonna take you to my bathroom. And so you can see my night routine, but in the morning, since I have everything here, I want to show you what I use for the morning before I apply this makeup or a simple makeup that I usually just do during the day. So if you would like to see the products that I use to maintain a youthful face, then keep watching. Okay, so the first thing that I use, it will be in the morning. I will brush my teeth, and then I will use a cleansing that is very gentle in the morning. If I'm going to go to work, I don't use a lot of makeup depending on that day, because it will be how I feel on that particular day. If I'm going to do not a full beat like this, but a little bit more glam. But then I use a toner that I will show you as soon as I bring it to the bathroom. Then after that, I like to use this e.l.f. Balancing. I think I bought this at Ulta. I think it was that $3 or $4, but you can find this anywhere that they sell e.l.f. Then after that, I usually come to my beauty room. This usually it's in the bathroom because I do use it during the night. Then when I come in the room, I will use this, and this is a hyaluronic serum instant skin hydrator, and this I bought it at TJ Maxx. And it doesn't have a price. I think the price was in the box. It's like $5. And that's where I usually get all my skincare. I usually just pat it, get a few drops, pat it in onto my face and on my neck. Then I will use this Skinning Supplement Treatment Bar. And this came in one of my BoxyCharm. And same thing. This is a little thicker. I like to use it after the hyaluronic acid. And it just plumps my skin in a very nice way, and it hydrates it. So I use this. Then I let everything dry, or I use, I will be using, oh my God, I'm so embarrassed to show you. I will use my ghetto broken fan, but it still works. I just make sure that everything is completely dry and set. And then sip into my skin, and then I will go with the Mud Masky, and this is a vitamin infused eye serum moisture boost, vitamin boost, finish firming, and this is for the underneath the eye. It's a kind of silicone-y consistency. I don't know if you can pick it up in the camera, but it feels very soothing to the eye. And I mixed this one up. This also came in my BoxyCharm. I also mix it up. It all depends on that, what I'm feeling on that day. From Tula Skincare, this also came in a BoxyCharm. Glow and Get It. And it's this. This is like a little tube. And I'm just going to put it here. It's very cooling and a very refreshing. If I'm not using a lot of makeup, usually I tend to go with this. After applying this, then I wait until everything gets done. Usually I start working on my brows before I apply my day cream, and this is a retinol vitamin enrich with SPF 20 and vitamin A. This is very, 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 very thick. Compare it just as and I like to warm it up against the skin. Most of the time, what I tend to do as soon as I apply it all over my face and neck, I bring it to the back of the neck just to tighten everything. And I also bring it up to my hairline. And the reason for that is because I do have a lot of baby hairs there, and I put my makeup up to that line. So I also want to moisturize it and make sure that is nice and nice and plumped. Soon as I'm done with all those steps, I will go to with my Pixie makeup fixing mist, and this is the first thing that I use before applying my makeup. So that's all for my skincare for the morning. I usually do wear a very lightweight primer, and the one that I usually use is from Pure, whatever. And it's this one. There's some days if I'm in a rush and I'm not really feeling any type of makeup, I just put a little bit of concealer, make sure that my face is moisturized, and I head out the door. So I'm going to take you out to the bathroom so you can see what everything that I use at night. Beats like this, I usually tend to use very intense face wash, and I want to show you what I use. Okay, guys, so as you can see, it's a different day, different outfit. I just got out of work, and yesterday when I went to film the second portion, last night when I went to film the second portion of the video, my husband was already sleeping, so I could not do it. But I just wanted to finalize this video and give you the products that I use during the nighttime. So when I, as you saw, I had in the previous clip, I had a very, very intense makeup. So when I do makeups that entails a lot of heavy, you know, packing up colors, I just want to make sure that everything comes out. So I tend to use, and to cleanse my pores, I tend to use this product right here. So this is the Pure Heals Nature Village. It's a pore clear black charcoal cleanser foam. It's a gray consistency. I'm just going to open the bottle. Saturated, I usually just go straight. Don't use a makeup wipe or anything like that. I go straight to this. Then if I have anything left, then I'll use the makeup wipe just to remove sometimes particles like glitter. It will stay stuck and it's harder to remove. So I usually in with a micellar water, it's what I usually do. Other than that, during the week, if usually Sundays is, or unless I film a video, of course, but usually on Sundays is the day that I use this right here. In between the week, I just want to make sure that my face is completely cleansed. I will go with the Glam Glow Super Cleans cream to foam cleanser, and this is a also has a gray tint to it, but it does the job. However, difference between this one and this one is that this will leave your face feeling not dry, but extremely cleansed, that you can kind of rub and will go wiggle, 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 something like that. That will do this product. But then with this one, it's just a regular cleanser, but it does more effectively remove your makeup. And this I tend to use 2 or 3 times a week from the Glam Glow brand. Then during the morning, I know I mentioned I just use something really soft. So I tend to have 2 favorites. So it will be the Cetaphil. So if you want something that it's store brand, I tend to use the Cetaphil. It's a daily facial. It's a normal to dry skin. Remove excess oil without drying the skin. So this I use every single morning. Or if it's a high end, then you have the Glam Glow brand, and this is a gentle bubble. So it does the same thing. The only thing that this is more expensive than this one. This is about $10-$11, and I'll put somewhere the price for this. So those are my cleansers that I tend to use during nighttime. Then every single day and night, as soon as I pat my face dry, I will use the Advanced Clinic Sea Glow Toner. This I bought at TJ Maxx, I believe, and it was like $7 or $8. And this has a vitamin C and folic acid. Get a refreshing antioxidant glow, enriched with rose water peptides, something like that. And increases hydration instantly, 88% of a smooth look. I love this thing. Morning and night, I use this toner. I usually just let everything soak, especially during the nighttime, because I do wear makeup for about 8 hours while I'm in my work. So I will make sure that my face, for every application that I do, it's completely dry. Then I proceed with my, I will proceed with the e.l.f. balancing after the toner. So it will be toner balancing the skin. Then after that, I will use my Spa Life Pure Silver, and this is collagen. Oh my God, since I've been using this product right here, my face, it looks more youthful. I am 47 years old, about to be next year, 48, and I am very, very happy with this product. This is a collagen infused nourishing serum. I use this every single day along with this that I also use during the morning. And this is a dose of hydration. It's a cocktail, you know, like when you get the IVs in the hospital just to boost you up. These two, but this one I use morning and night. This one I will use during the night, the Pure Silver Collagen Infused Serum. I let that just pat it, put a few drops. And I know that the new style now is to put the drops. Try not to touch the tip. Try not to touch it against your skin, because whatever you have on your skin, you're going to put back in here. So I tend just to put a few drops in my hand, just so. I do like this. Warm it up to the skin and then just pat it dry. And I usually just make sure that I put it also underneath my neck or in my entire neck. Whatever it's left, it goes straight to the hands. Nothing gets wasted. And I let that sip into my skin. I know this is a lot, but this is what's working right now for me. It takes about 5 to 8 minutes in between I do everything else. So what I tend to do is just take my makeup off, wash my face, pat it dry, use the toner. I just wait there and just do like this, and then use the balance. That is this one right here. Same thing. I wait for it, and then I will go straight to the oil. I will use the Pure Silver first, and then I go away doing something. And as soon as I feel that my face is completely dry and everything is sipped into the skin, then I will go with this one. I go away and do something else. Minus cafecito, and then I will be using my nightly cream that is from Murad. I got this at the BoxyCharm. This is the Clay City Skin Overnight Detox Moisturizer, and I love this thing. I love the container. You just squeeze it and product comes out. And for underneath my my eye, I will go with the Dr. Brandt Triple Antioxidant Eye Cream, and it's just this right here. Come on. It's from Dr. Brandt, but you can use any product for underneath your eyes. That is my entire night routine. Yes, some things you can find. My suggestion is to go to TJ Maxx, and anything that has collagen, retinol, this is very inexpensive. Hyaluronic acid, you want to get things that it will work. If you have oily skin, then I suggest you use any products during the nighttime. That way you can kind of hydrate. But if you get very oily during the daytime, then use something that is less oily, like the hyaluronic serum. It's not very oily, so that's why I tend to use it during the night. That is it for this video. I hope you like it. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. God bless. Besos.